liked what he showed him in practice this week.
Third down, Wilson is sacked, brought down by Khalil Mack.